McAllen's mayor currently in self-quarantine. Jim Darling now working from home. He just returned to the Valley from an out-of-town trip but has not said where he traveled to. We're told he made the decision to isolate as a safety precaution after consulting with his doctor. The mayor does not believe he is infected, according to a statement that was issued today. The self-quarantine likely to last another 2 weeks.